everyone, I am Shita Pal of class 6B. I study in Sarmim School, Sultanpur. Today I will make a pen stand. Materials required for pen stand are scissor, stapler, Favicol, red and white sheet and some other colorful papers for decorations. So let's start. Take the white paper, fold it. Like this. Staple it. It will look like this. Now paste the colorful paper. Apply the Favicol. Now paste it. Will look like this. So for its base, I've cut it a white circle paper. Now paste it. Let it dry. Now make the flowers for decoration. Fold the paper like this. Mark a flower shape. Now cut it. My flower is ready. Open it. It looks like this. Paste a red circle for looking flower. Will look like this. I have made flowers. See? Now leaves. So now we will place leaves and flowers on this stand. Leaves also. See, I have pasted it. Now, I have taken a glitter paper, a silver color, apply glue and paste it on the upper side of the pen case like this. It is done. Follow this at the bottom side also. Apply glue. And paste it. Now, my pen case is ready. See? Now I am putting these pens in my pen case. Thank you and cheers.